It's -8 degrees here, Bedfordshire. This was oilseed rape, never grew. It'll be ripped up and put into spring wheat. For the Challenger 75D with a 7.5 metre Porsche Terranio cultivator on it. Running on not auto steer, but light bar guidance. So he matches all his bouts up when he's working in lands here.